behalf of research team of Axis Securities, we'll talk about the market outlook. Firstly, the Indian indices are expected to open a flat note and focus will be on data releases for further direction. SGX Nifty is trading low by 0.04%. Results to watch out for: Ashapura Mine Camp, Sarla Performance Fibers, Talwalkers. Also, government to release October industrial production and November consumer price inflation data. Also, Supreme Court to hear matter of ban on petco and furnace oil on December 13. On the corporate front, Dr. Reddy's Bachupally Formulations Plant 3 gets establishment inspection report from US FDA. L&T Infotech has announced that it has completed the acquisition of Syncordis Software India. Also, Natco Pharma QIP opens at a flow price at 937.6 rupees per share. On the thematic front, spoke about electrical equipment space and a pick in that space, which is Salza Electronics. It recorded good Q2 numbers, revenues 9% up and profits 8% up YOY due to robust growth in industrial switch gears and wires and cables business, as well as 29% increase in exports, mainly to UK and USA. So we have a buy price of 256 rupees. On the technical front, Nifty opened with an upward gap and witnessed consolidation for most part of the session. However, last hour pullback action pulled index higher to close in the day's high. It closed at 10,332 with a gain of 57 points. The chart pattern suggests that if Nifty crosses and sustains above 10,350 levels, it would witness buying, which would lead the index towards 10,365 to 10,385 levels. However, if index breaks below 10,300 levels, it would witness selling, which would take the index towards 10,285 to 10,265 levels. Stocks looking strong: AI Engineering, Apollo Hospitals, Blue Star, Blue Dart, Century Textile, Godrej Industries, Colgate Palmolive. Stocks looking weak: Corporation Bank, HDL, Oberoi Realty. USDNR opened with a downward gap and remained negative throughout the day. It closed at 64.46 with a loss of 0.15%. The chart pattern suggests that if USDNR breaks and sustains below 64.4 levels, it would witness selling, which would lead USDNR towards 64.2 to 64 levels. However, if index crosses above 64.5, it would witness buying, which would take USDNR towards 64.7 to 64.8. On the derivatives front, Nifty futures closed at 10,346.4, increased by 0.53%, with 1.53% increase in open interest indicating long buildup. Nifty futures closed with 24 points premium compared to previous day premium of 26 points. FIIs were net buyers in derivative segment to the tune of 912 crores. Among stock futures, Cadila HC, Repco Home, Tata Chem and Arvind have witnessed long buildup and may show strength in coming session. Stocks which witnessed short buildup are Bank of India, Infratel, Fortis and Hexaware, and may remain weak in coming session. So this is from our end. Thank you.